award-winning actor Dav Williams in the first world premiere of Waiting for Godot, when one actor plays both parts, Vladimir and Estragon. It's like a man talking to himself on stage with the lights off. The reviews from the New York Times, from the Sydney Herald, from the stage, they said, "We have never seen anything like this man before. This is a titan." Forget Anthony Hopkins, Richard Burton, Ray Milland. The future is Dav Williams. If you haven't seen this performance, see if you can see it soon.